Things are definitely better in Kamloops, but drivers are still being asked to slow down. The roads are slippery and visibility is far from ideal. Outside the city, a snowplough collided with a semi-trailer on the Yellowhead Highway. The plough ended up on its side, but the driver was not seriously injured.